This is kind of upsetting. I'm going down just a regular trail. Oops, it's kind of deep. I take it up to 75 miles an hour. The belt goes kabloom. I come here to find the belt. The belt's gone. Apparently, it blew a hole out the front of this, I guess, 2006. You know what? I don't think I'll be buying a new Polaris. But I did bring something that I probably will need. Duct tape. Oh my goodness.